YouTube, what's going down? So, first dates. You have either been on one and realized how awkward they are, or you're just about the age where you're gonna start to date. Let's just get this out of the way really quick. If you are not 16, you are not legitimately dating anybody. No, but Ty, I'm 14 years old and I have a girlfriend. No, you don't. You have a girl who thinks you're good looking. Before the age of 16, every single dating situation is completely illegitimate. Because I'm willing to bet money the first time you talked to her, you didn't even talk to her. You had your friend go over and ask her if she liked you, and then you decide if you liked her, and then you still didn't talk, and you kind of just like walk through the halls together. That's not dating. Until you can take someone out without your parents driving you, it's just not legitimate. Now, first dates aren't always awful. I've had some pretty awesome first dates. I think the first date is actually the most fun of them all because you're getting to know them pretty well. What blows my mind, and what I'm curious actually, and please answer me in the comments, when did real dating end? I've taken a few girls on dates, and I feel like everyone's minds are blown when I tell them about it. You mean you've only hung out one time, and you took her out just you two? Yeah. That's why I'm going on the date, to get to know her a little better. By all means, I love drinking and fratting out, but sometimes it's nice to get to know someone when I'm not shenanigans-face drunk. Shenanigans-face. Those of you who know what it is, give yourself a pat on the back. But for the small demographic of people that I know that actually ask girls on dates, so many of them do it so wrong. It's so simple. Open the car door for her, pay for the meal, and come with something to say. You do those three things, you're good to go. My problem is that those three things still aren't gonna stop me from having a very scarring first date. What's crazy is that this was like my first date after I got out of a long relationship. So as a 23-year-old, I had the game of an 18-year-old. So I met this really cute girl while I was out at a bar, and I asked her out that night. I'm like, tomorrow night, let's go out. Somehow she said yes, and we ended up going out the next night. Now I'm thinking I'm just a G. I met this girl at a bar, and I was just like so smooth. I was like, yeah, let's go out tomorrow night. Yeah, I'm gonna take you out. I was just talking to myself in the mirror when I said that. And the next day I go to pick her up. She comes out, you know, I open the door for her. I'm just so polite. I put on some Modest Yahoo in the car so I can rap to it, and she knows how good I am at karaoke. It's really important for girls to know that on the first date. And then we go out for sushi. I love sushi and I've never had a problem with it in my entire life, but for some reason the gods of first dates decided we're gonna fuck this up for you. So we go out for sushi and we decide to meet up with some mutual friends, have some drinks, and do some trivia at a sports bar. Keep in mind, I've still only really known this girl for like an hour and a half. But in my head I'm thinking, hell yeah, I'm gonna get to show this girl how awesome I am at useless trivia. Girls love that, right? We go, we meet up with the friends, and as soon as we sit down, I start thinking, this place is really warm. And if you know me, I sweat profusely whenever I'm warm. So we're having some drinks, we're having some laughs, we're having a good time. Now I keep sweating, I have to take my sweatshirt off. I'm just like, why am I so hot? I'm thinking it's because I'm talking a lot, and maybe I'm just a little nervous because this girl's really cute. But even like 10 minutes after I take my sweatshirt off, I start to sweat even more, and I'm starting to like just kind of feel a little shitty. That's when all of a sudden I have to be quiet. I need some time to assess internally what is going on with me. Because as every tick of the clock goes by, it's as if that tick is just jabbing me in the stomach. At this point, my friends start noticing that I'm really quiet and I'm really sweaty. I can start to feel there's something terribly wrong with me. But I'm with this really cute girl that I hardly know. I'm just thinking in my head, I cannot get sick in front of her. I don't know why my brain's logic told me to stay at the table and just fight through it, because terrible, terrible things are about to ensue. At this point, I am drenched in sweat. I have pit stains going like over my shoulder, it feels like. And as if an alarm goes off in my body, I immediately feel like I had to throw up. That's too fucking bad, because I decided to wait at the table way too long to make it to the bathroom in time. All I can do is just stand up and say, I need to throw up. I start running to the bathroom, and as I'm running, I'm projectile vomiting. Everyone can just see me straight vomiting out into the open abyss of this bar. And now I'm in the bathroom and I'm just puking into the toilet, but now I also have to shit. And you can't shit and throw up at the same time. Well, you can, because I had to. I whip around, sit down on the toilet, start straight diarrheaing and puking between my legs. And I do this for about 20 minutes. During this 20 minutes, I have friends come in at least 5 times checking on me to make sure I'm okay. By the end of my like shit puke combination, it was obvious to this girl that I must have been doing both in that bathroom. And on top of that, because I was in the bathroom for so long, my date ended up having to pay for the drinks because the waitress needed to be paid. But Tyler, how would she know that you were shitting and puking through your legs? Oh, just because one of my friends told her while I was in the bathroom. That wasn't an awkward ride home. Yeah, I know, I'm totally disgusting. I'll see you later. I don't always shit my pants, just every once in a while. Bye. It was easily my most scarring first date. So guys, in the comments below, let me know, What would be your favorite first date thing to do? What would you like to do the first time you go on a date? Also, be sure to thumbs up this video. The subscribe button's up there. If you haven't pushed it yet, you should. And in the description, if you want to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, it's all in there. All right, guys, that's all I got. As always, I love you. I'm in love with you.